get going.
Okay.
Finally. Right behind you, Shepard.
Finally. Well, I'm going in here first. Hope you don't mind. Oh! My god. Sorry, guys. Headphone warning.
Everyone all
right? Too late.
Shepard! You in one piece?
Yes.
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way.
Guess he's not coming with us. Here, I thought there was a... There might have been another way down. I don't even know. But I wanted to look in here to see if there were any goodies, and well, we didn't achieve that. Glad we're all okay, though. I yelled. I was not expecting that at all. Well, save the game. If something else happens. What's that over there?
What's that?
Scout?
I see it.
Oh, there's a webbing?
Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Got it. What do I have? Firestorm? Oh, some kind of flamethrower? Like projectile flamethrower? Okay. I guess we're literally gonna burn them out.
Webbing.
Looks like it.
Can I I can't switch this. Can I I can, right? If I switch it, I'm going to lose it, aren't I? Well, it is weakened. We can zoom in a little, too. Explore tunnels, oh boy.
This darkness is going to make it a little harder, Shepard.
Agreed. Everybody
I'd
be ready.
Say so. Oh, and you gotta come in with the ominous music. Oh, I was like, how do I jump up on that? Rats, right? Eggs? Spore pod.
Careful.
Careful where you step.
Well, let's blow them up before we get to them. Wasting all my ammo doing this, but...
What are those?
I don't know.
They're spore pods, can't you read? I blew them all up. Nothing in there, right? Those lights over there. It's like part of a spacecraft or something. Wasting ammo here. weird sounds. Too far away. Get rid of them all. I don't want any nasty crap coming out of them. Face huggers or whatever the hell.
Note the wire, Shepard.
Maybe.
Yep. Could be. I did notice that. It looks like part of a spacecraft. All these cables, too. Another. A firestorm again. 250. Okay. That's just... Oh, I traded them, right? What'd I do now? Did I get rid of one? Did I just waste one? I just wasted one, didn't I? Wasted it. Cause now it's gone. Damn it. Can I walk on this? I was over here, wasn't I? Didn't I look down there? Not completely sure. The music was only playing over there. Okay. Continuing. At least it's not completely pitch black. What is that? Oh my. Oh, you...
Run, we got company.
Bulging, bulbous piece of crap.
Along the far wall, Shepard. Is that Rachni?
Get on.
I don't know if I have anything targeted right now. What? I can't, like, use anything right now. I can't use anything. What? Come on, man. I don't know if I want to use this firestorm.
Light him up, Shepard.
'Cause I can't see you. You're in my way. Alright, let's just use powers and stuff because this doesn't seem very effective against the husks. Anyway, because concussive shot. Thank you. That's a Ravager? I don't think I'm close enough to affect it. And when I come out of hiding, that's what happens. What the hell? Swarmers? Oh, someone's hitting them for me. Thank you. I feel like Ripley in Aliens. Codex updated Ravager. Did we kill it? Ooh, nice.
I hardly recognized him. Reapers made some modifications.
Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
We should find the nest in these tunnels, then. These Reaper troops are here to keep us out.
Alright. Now, Grunt, you're not being able to have any of the action if you don't get your butt down here somehow. Codex.
The Reaper called Harbinger is believed to be the oldest and largest
Ravager.
Reaper armada. Ravagers are former Rachni that the Reapers have transformed into heavy artillery through a process of implantation and genetic modification.
Nasty things.
As walking organic turrets, they can sustain and inflict considerable damage. Ravagers bear egg sacs that continuously spawn swarmers.
That's what that is?
If the sacs are destroyed either during combat or upon the Ravager's death, their entire contents burst forth to charge the enemy and explode on contact.
I had no idea.
A dead Ravager expels a caustic gas and an acidic puddle.
Great.
Alliance
like an alien.
Scientists have theorized that it is easiest for the Reapers to maintain control over units of Rachni genetic extraction because of the species' neurological predisposition for hive mind consensus.
This is totally influenced, inspired by the Alien movies. Acid comes out of it. Oh, it's not necessarily blood. You got little facehugger type things, although they're not necessarily facehuggers, but and then those sacks that the facehuggers hide in. All very similar. And there's no secondary right now. I just wanted to it helps to like read up about this stuff because we're gonna be encountering more of them, unfortunately. And I'll probably die. Save that. Come back here, maybe. Hopefully I can. It's Ripley blasting all the egg sacs. See, now we're almost done. See if there's any more spore pods to destroy. Oh. Oh, that's one of the firestorms. What was that noise? Was that you guys? Don't do stuff like that. Just continue looking around the area for a little bit. Shotgun shredder mod. Cool. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, we can't go back the way we came. Alright. Let's trade this thing in. 250. There's more spore pods.
Look at this. No question, Reapers have been here.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
All of a sudden he had this English accent? Son had been here the way he said that. Yeah, this is cool, though, because I loved Aliens. I love both the first two movies, especially the second, though. Let's rock! It's too bad I can't take the ammo from the other. It looks like we just trade back and forth.
We're blocked, Shepard.
Copy that.
Not necessarily.
How are we getting by this?
Going in there. Any other questions?
This looks important.
Another firestorm, too. Reaper node. I'm gonna blast it.
That did it.
That opened it. Cool. Wait, I wanna get the other one. I wanna get the other M51. Whatever the
hell
is going
on. Everyone okay? Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on!
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Kaven, we're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
Well, that hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah.
The other firestorm thing's back there, damn it. I saw that. Now I could trade off to use my guns to blast these spore pods, but then I can't switch back to the M51, it'll be just gone. Either way, it's gonna be gone. Oh crap. No face huggers. Didn't realize I was close to some of those. Hopefully find another firestorm soon. Probably don't have to blow all these, but... I want to. Hopefully I'm not wasting ammo that I will need.
Shepard, I know what happened to the scouts.
You do?
What'd you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
Hopefully we find at least another one of them. And let's see if there's anything good down here. Or is this the other way where we came from? It was, yeah, this is the alternate route, okay. Reaper tech. 3750 credits. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. I'm using up all my MADOC crap.
Shepard!
Yeah, I know how to aim it. I just switched to that. Okay. Well, there's more. Nothing behind these. Oh! We got another one of these. Cool. Let me just switch my default back to the MADOC, I guess.
Looks like a last message.
Oh.
He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Araba on the Citadel.
Huh. Okay. So no quest showing up. So I thought we were picking up another firestorm. I guess not from this guy. Unless maybe he threw it somewhere or it flew somewhere. Spooky times. Oh, here's one. There we go. Good to go.
Another hull.
Expect trouble.
It's not gonna happen till we drop down here. You know it. I keep saving. Sorry, guys. Don't want to be annoying, but... Oh, I hate this crap. Can I hide behind this? Yes. Oh, they're throwing... Oh, these are those cannibal things. Barrier engine, I'm too far away from that. Range on this thing, I guess, isn't too great.
Rachni dead.
Rachni dead.
Keep the pressure up.
There's husks on spikes. How do I... Oh. Duh. Saved. Oh.
Stay low. Don't let it get a beat on you.
Thank you. cool stuff. That's not doing anything against it, and I'm out. Flopping them.
Close, Shepard. Some heavy fighting. Tough bastards.
Casualties?
It's fine. Krogan fight better angry.
What's this thing? No glowing thing. What am I using? I'm using the Matok. Good. Alright, so we're finding more ammo and stuff. Where am I supposed to go now? Locate central chamber? Not in there, I don't suppose. Look for ammo and goodies. Guys, all right? Oh. I almost got too close to those things. Hole. Huh. Gestation pods. Shotgun spare ammo. Number two. I can't pick up this ammo? Oh, there we go. Oh, they're shooting them too? Thanks. Now they're running away. Is Liara running around to go shoot these as well? Let's switch to something I don't want to waste ammo on. I have a lot of pistol ammo. Let's go for that. Oh, they come alive there. That's what they were shooting. And the thing is, I keep shooting them, so I guess I'm killing them before they even come out of those things. Oh, Reaper tech. I must miss that. So we can go... Nope, we can't go. Let's save. We got a lot of stuff to destroy. Holy crap. I'll set him up, you guys knock him down. Sorry about that. My mouse was a little off.
Push the boat!
Didn't we get them all? I don't see any. Another firestorm. Cool. And I could save it all, because I didn't waste it.
The Rachni thrive on toxic planets.
I didn't waste
it here.
Strange
to find them in a breathable atmosphere.
The Reapers must have changed them. They definitely look different.
Really? Reaper altered Rachni. Oh, then I suppose they've been indoctrinated. And that's why we're here now doing this. Even though they agreed to leave us alone and leave the galaxy. I guess they've come back. With the Reapers in charge. Alright, we got some more stuff to blow up here. Am I not close enough? Die, friggin' thing.
I bet they're breeding an army down here. Breeding like flies. And this place is well hidden. I mean, it adds up.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
Yeah, I've almost used up this already. Ariaki Technology Shoulder Guard. Cool. Can I get that? I don't suppose so. Okay. Going? There's more ammo. Oh, I'm full. Alright. That would explain why I couldn't pick up anything. I wasn't getting a little ammo full sound, though. Which way am I supposed to be going? To the central chamber. But we came from here. Not supposed to drop down, are we? Oh, then up here, okay. I'm out. Still full, okay. Didn't mean to duck like that. I know how to aim the weapon, thank you. Oh.
Shepard, we're blocked and getting overrun.
Hang on, Grunt. I'm on.
Can I help them? Oh, he's throwing it. I am Krogan. How'd they get in here?
Come on.
What's up where? Oh, medkit. Got the Firestorm back. I'll save the medkit. What's on the other side? Where? Oh, this barrier? Breaking through that? Now I have all my, Oh, I'm down one, aren't I? Okay, cool. Pistol piercing mod. What am I supposed to do? Oh, get that. Guys, all right? There's a few more.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
You didn't kill them all. Letting them get away.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Cool.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!